Honk, honk.
Oops. This is sticky.
Hi everyone, my name is Susan Wong from Capital FM, and as you know, the month of October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Today we're going to conduct a short little hilarious experiment thanks to Nurse Sophia from the Nairobi Hospital. What we're going to do is we're going to find out how many of our friends actually can conduct a self-breast examination. These are your breasts. You know, both men and women can get breast cancer, so this is very important.
I don't know, but this one's just sticky. Wait, but this one, I don't know.
So this is probably my size.
This one feels like it has a lump. Is it because it's small?
Oh boy, I can feel a lump. Oh boy, two of them.
Feels. Okay. And then the other
one? I no longer want to touch it now.
There's another one here.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm being trapped in this question.
Can you hold your breast like that? Are you alone?
No, because it would be stuck to your butt, you remember.
Okay. So you did well.
Yeah.
But we need to do much more better.
You turned it upside down.
It's okay, you can keep it. But imagine, this is how a breast looks like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
When you're doing a self-breast examination, it's not just about feeling.
Yeah.
Because lumps can be on any location of the breast tissue.
Okay.
But remember, your breast is here, so don't do like this. You can,
like, I can't.
I mean, you can't.
You can't remove it out of the body.
Yeah, and you just went around here. When you're checking your breast, you need to use your fingers. And these are the three fingers you're using, and use the flat part. Do not use the tip. Do not do like this.
Mm-hmm.
When you divide it into parts, you start with the first quadrant, you come to the second part, to the third part, to the fourth part, and always come back at the center.
Mm-hmm.
And automatically when you press your hand, you realize this part, the flat part is active, and it lies very well on the breast.
It does.
Because when you do the fingertips, you actually leave gaps in between, and you will miss some things that you're supposed to feel. When there's a lump, how do you feel? How the lump is?
I think the lump is a bit hard.
It's a bit hard here, and sometimes you can feel like it's moving.
Moving, yeah.
Yeah. For people who have bigger breasts or whichever position is
us.
Like you.
Yeah.
But yours are still small despite your size.
What do you mean?
These the normal muscles of the breast. Of the breast, the normal tissues that you may feel, sometimes most people will confuse those muscles as a lump. If you're to examine this breast,
can I take off my shirt?
If you're to examine the left breast, you used your
right hand. Okay.
Yeah. So you need to compare. When you feel something abnormal on one breast, you're supposed to compare with the other breast. Yes, to see whether whatever you're feeling is the same thing on the same position. We also say you must do it on a certain period of your monthly cycle. The most appropriate is usually the first week after your periods or from after your menstrual period, because your breasts are very soft and they are not painful. You're in front of a mirror, you stand.
With her or both of us?
You're my mirror and this is the breast. So I'm able to see myself in front of my mirror. Who is you? And I'm able to see how the size is. Are they equal? Are they, say, of the same size? Is there any that has changed color? You want to see whether there's any swelling around the armpit. So as women, we need to know which
women,
females of reproductive age, which one is bigger than the other one. Once you finish, come always back at the center.
Okay.
You press, you want to see, is there any discharge? Like, is there any pus? Is there any blood coming out?
Okay.
If you stopped breastfeeding 10 years ago, do you expect to see milk?
No.
You don't expect. So if you're finding such things, those are abnormal things.
When did you last get your breasts checked?
Have you checked your breast yet?
Hey, so it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Have you checked your breasts? You never know.
Guys, go get your breast checked and, you know, let's just kick this cancer out of this society of ours.
Better to be safe. So do your breast check, self breast check, and your partner's breast check.
Have you touched yourself today? It's important. You need to know what your status is. Breast cancer is real for both men and women. Remember.